gathered round a school bus, Third Street in M. The neighbor man said, "Officer, I caught it all on film. I watched my little grandson come so close to death by that man standing right there with liquor on his breath." Another little boy wasn't so lucky. He was lying there in the street, his little lifeless body beneath the yellow sheet, while the young man was on the sidewalk going through a sobriety check. The crowd was turning into a lynch mob when he raised up his hands and said, "I only had just one. I swear that's the truth. That kid came out of nowhere. There was nothing and started shaking uncontrollably. Searched until she found that young man with her shattered eyes, then tore a hole into his soul as she screamed and cried, "I only had just one, and you took him away.
Thank you.